never see your face again. Now the earth is empty.
She left us feeling all about the same way.
Why, God, made she do such a thing? She wasn't unhappy when I left. Monica, she was closest to you than anyone else did. She say anything of any kind of a reason.
I've gone over everything that she said, over and over again. And it just doesn't fit any pattern. I've spoken to everybody that knew her, and they're all just shocked and incredulous. There seems to be no reason at all.
No, there was a reason. Well, Christine did not do things without a reason. Her father died suddenly, you said.
Yes, he had several attacks, and the news of Christine's death was just too much for him.
She had some worries or other, but they were connected to her father.
She brooded over the Daigle boy's death and the death of Leroy.
She was hysterical at the time of the fire, but that was understandable.
When it happened, how did you find her? Did you hear the shot?
Yes. We heard the shot. We ran down. She shot herself. After giving Rhoda a lethal dose of sleeping pills, she obviously planned. Think they should die together.
Christine up and insane?
No, she shuddered somewhat at my murder stories, but she wasn't insane.
No. Christine wasn't crazy.
Oh, I don't know how it'll go on. I don't know what it will.
I guess nothing helps, Ken.
Nothing. I don't think it's much good without Christine. The job, the promotion, the career. It was Christine that kept me afloat. Not even that. And now, she's crept away in here. She's left me, and I don't know why!
She was a wonderful girl, Ken.
All right.
She didn't want to leave.